the number one motivator in my soul to keep on going, to keep on getting better, watch movies, do what they do in the movies throughout the entire journey. I would take that, go back home and start training, but incorporate it in what I would do. And I started doing that with a lot of different martial arts. I have to say, I didn't know what to expect because I thought it might be weird for him to be on a set of kickboxer, me starring in the movie. Like, it can't be easy. The American audience, I find, likes seeing that. They want to see a big hit and a big result. I'm all for positive contact all the time because, you know, there's a look at that. That's
that guy there, yeah.
Where's the reveal? Why can't we see your face?
That might be an editor thing, I don't know.
You're forcing him to post it onto behind the scenes.